The Food and Drug Administration has issued a warning for parents to not use teething tablets or teething gels to treat the discomfort and fussiness associated with teething. The FDA warns that homeopathic teething tablets and gels pose significant risk to infants and children and recommends that consumers stop using these products immediately and dispose of any in their possession. Teething tablets and gels are distributed by CVS and Highlands and are sold in retail stores and online. Teething tablets and gels contain varying amounts of a drug called Belladonna, which can cause sedation, hallucinations, seizures, and listen to this, even death. So how should I comfort my children when they're teething? The American Academy of Pediatrics and the American Academy of Family Physicians recommend refrigerated or frozen items because cold acts as an analgesic. Specifically, the AAP recommends refrigerated pacifiers, teething rings, frozen bagels and bananas, as well as clean, wet, refrigerated washcloths. If medications are a must, Tylenol or Motrin may be used safely in doses appropriately adjusted for age and weight. This is Dr. Jim for Be Healthy, Be Happy, urging you to throw out the teething tablets and gels, follow the advice of pediatricians and family doctors, and power your children's path to health and happiness.